Welcome to Instant Cooking. To make best out of waste, today I am making radish leaf sabzi.
So first, on a pan, add 3 teaspoons of gram flour. On very low flame, we have to dry roast it for approximately 5 minutes. And what are the other ingredients I am using? Let me tell you, gram flour, green chili, garlic paste, chopped onion, salt to taste, red chili powder, coriander powder and turmeric powder. First, we will roast the gram flour. Now we will cut the radish leaf. In a pan, add 1.5 teaspoon of oil, add a pinch of asafoetida, cook it for 10-15 seconds. Now add 3 teaspoon of chopped onion, 1/2 teaspoon of chopped green chili, add 1/2 teaspoon of garlic paste. Cook it for 1/2 minute. Now add radish leaf. Cook it for 1/2 minute. Add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon of coriander seed powder, 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder, salt to taste. Mix it well. Cover it and leave it for 1.5 minute. Mix it well. Add roasted gram flour, mix it and cook it for another 1 minute.
And very interesting and very tasty radish leaf sabzi is ready. Thank you.